The Pioneers on top. Mora driving, and they're going to get Joshua Oliver with the foul. Good job by Dunbar to take that. Obviously, 87 points against Indian River. Long three by Polanco, and he knocks it down. Three current players who playing for the Patriots are back from a year ago. Mora lines up the three off the pass from Polanco, juking a couple defenders, takes it all the way himself. He's short, and rebound by Mora. 15.5 to go. Mora finding Dunbar in transition, but Jacobs there for the stuff. Yes. Excuse me, by St. Fort. And back the other way in a hurry with the dunk is Jenkins. Polanco, foul line jumper, rolls it in. Polanco with five. And it's put. The Patriots back into a tie and a steal by Moore, who goes in and lays it in. In the ball game. And Nakia Rivers with the... And a rebound. Pulled down by Paul Turner. Nice outlet pass. Jenkins in transition, unable to finish, but he draws the foul for the Patriots. Rivers, Mora, fires the three. Yes! KJ Mora, Farley unable to get out there and get to him. He's got eight. There's a travel. So did the Carson crowd. Good defense to close out by Jenkins. Different team here at home. 5-0 at home. Costly. What a move! Spins and finishes. Murray with the rebound. Here comes Mora. Mora to Rivers. Rivers driving. And contact and a block. And Nakia Rivers will have the opportunity for the three-point play. Rivers driving. Jenkins. Baseline jumper is good. On Jenkins with 9 points. Comes some pressure by the Patriots. And this has been effective. Like I said, been effective. Right on cue. Polanco stole it. He dribbles, he gets in, he'll lay it up, and off the window, 10 for Polanco. Oh, Polanco waiting for teammates. Now he's going to take it himself, 1-3. And trailing is Murray, and dunks it home. It. Murray, no, it's tapped by Tyus Adams and in. And nice pass by, and Costly sends that one back. Dance squad getting ready. See what the theme is tonight. Polanco lays it in. Merlano, Oliver, Mitchell is the three for Dunbar and knocking it down. Costly, good position inside. Jenkins knocks it in. And the Patriots force the turnover. Polanco bounces it. Dunbar in transition, lays it up and in. And gets the screen. Then we'll do anything with it. Jenkins will fire the three. Well, they say two. Here comes Indian River, excuse me, the Patriots. Turner puts it up and in. Oh, short. More rebound. Polanco's out ahead of the pack. He'll going to go in and stuff it home. Stolen by Mora. Mora with the layup and yes. KJ Mora with 10. Whip around. Nunez flips it back in. Mora. And the Patriots are going to get an easy dunk. They give it to Costly, who stuffs it home. Close. Missed it again. Dunbar goes up. Rips it down. Corner. Mora. Mora. Costly. He'll drive. He'll lay it up and in. Allen Costly. Fouls. 17 total and a half. Almost a full game. Mora gets in. Lays it. Rivers. And rimmed out. And offensive. It's the screen. Mora in the corner. Rivers for three. Yes! But Patriots get it right back. Sanders stole it. And an offensive foul on Sanders. So two. Pressure. Patriots get away. Polanco. Ooh. Looks like got away with a double dribble. And Dunbar lays it in. And short, and the Pioneers will try. Three-pointer blocked. Rebound. Oh! Wow. Dunbar. And that's going to do it. College of Central Florida. 7-2 on the season, 6-0 at home. They've won 5 in a row. They avenge one of their 2 losses on the regular season with a 79-73 win. The next home game for CF Men, December 11th, 7:30 against State College of Florida Manatee. We thank you for joining us. Have a great night. Patriots, winners of 5 in a row overall, 6-0 at home on the season.